So much of our Constitution is built on some modicum of good faith by the president and the actors in Congress. Like, I mean, you know, even though Madison in Federalist 51 says, oh, men aren't angels and that's why we need checks and balances, but I don't think they envisioned this level of constitutional shamelessness that we're seeing. And so you have a president who just doesn't care. He doesn't care about the legacy that he's creating. All he cares about is right now and himself.